If you are looking for the best alternate solution of Gmail that you can send the encrypted emails, then so Proton email is the best solution for it. Actually, Proton email is the Switzerland based company that's providing Swiss privacy and end-to-end encryption and anonymous email. Actually, in reality, they are not saving anything. It's up to you, and master password is with you, and whatever you want to send, it will be encrypted, and they are not going to be even asked for your personal information or anything. So this one is the best email that protect your privacy, and you must use it. And it's a very easy to use. What you required: first, sign up with your, you need to be sign up on their account. As you seen here, even in sign up, they required only your username that you want, and then after login password. Even they are not asking for any personal information like your date of birth, any information they are not asking, and it's also ad free. And then after you also enter the mailbox password. This password you required for the encrypt and decrypt message, so I'll be remember this one. And if you see in the top side, there's no any ad are there, because my ad blocker is enabled, but still they have no any ads. Okay, and as you seen here, recovery email also they put it optional if you want to do any recovery. And then after click on the create account, and now it's going to be generate your keys. And now you need to be verify only your human verification. So just select the captcha and just click on the complete setup. As you seen here, it's generating your keys, creating new user, and then after just click on the next. And if you want to donate, you must be donated. I think they have very good features, and it's running on your donation. So now if you want to send the email, just click on the compose, and then after you just enter your to where you want to send it. Actually, I really love this feature. Their interface is really nice. It's a modern app feature, and it's really useful. As you seen here, now for example, I want to send my secret code. So you just enter your secret code, whatever you have. And after that, click on the encryption icon, that lock icon that you have, click here it. Now you need to be enter the master password. So be remember, they are not saving your any password. It's with you. And whatever third party that you are sending the email, they require this master password to open that email. If they have the master password, then they are able to open the your email. Otherwise, they are not able to read your message. So for testing, I just want to send that email to my one account. And after that, I'm just going to be open that account. So we will see how it's looking and how it's working. As you seen here, I received the message. And if you go down, as you seen here, message expired in 24 hours after this message was sent. Okay, so by default it's also going to be expired, so there's nothing to worry about it. Okay, it will be auto expire. And then if you click on the view message, so you need to be enter your master password to decrypt that message. So if the third party have master password, then they are able to decrypt it. Otherwise, they are not able to decrypt it. As you seen here, after entering the password, I am able to see the message, and even it will expire in the 27 days. So this one is the best service, and you must be enjoy it. Hope you like my videos. Please subscribe.